our goal today, we are trying to find the Atlantic Pigtoe. The scientific name is Fuscanaia masonii. It's a freshwater mussel species native to North Carolina, but it's been proposed for federal listing as threatened. There haven't been any records found in the deep river in this area since about 1993, so we need some more current records enabled to allow us to include this in critical habitat due to the current interpretation of Fish and Wildlife Service rules under the Endangered Species Act. Usually the sort of first tier of mussel survey is just a qualitative snorkel survey, which means we just do a time search with snorkelers, just looking in the water for siphons. We will also use our hands to feel through the substrate. Mussels can burrow down beneath the surface of the substrate, where you might not see them at all, but you'll feel them, especially in soft things like sand or muddy banks. We'll often dig animals out that we never even saw. So that's usually our first cut, and then if we want to get some more complex data sets, we might come back and do some more quantitative study designs where we have grids and quadrats and do some more rigorous methodologies. This is about as big as they get, so that's a full-size adult. So what we'll do too is Catherine tags this. We'll let it sit here for a little bit, and it should stick its foot out pretty quickly. They're ones that kind of, you just spit at me.
How many productive you are?
They try to crawl around
for
too
no
fast.
One?